Come on, Poliwhirl, use Bubble Beam.
Oh, no, don't let that happen, Charizard. Use your Fire Blast.
Oh, come on, Poliwhirl, let's murk this kid. This kid's about to get wrecked.
Oh, dodge the attack. Come on, Charizard, be a man.
Oh, man, Joseph, I love playing Pokemon.
Dude, it's the best game ever.
I know. What if Pokemon was real?
Bro, I would have a pet Charizard.
Well, I would have a pet Poliwhirl.
Wait, why Poliwhirl?
Because Poliwhirl and I would be best friends, and we'd go to the beach together, and I wouldn't even have to go in the water, because Poliwhirl could use Surf, and then he could get me wet and stuff, and I wouldn't even need to have to go in the water, and yeah.
And that's thrilling to you.
Well, yeah. Well, what would you and your stupid Charizard do? Eat butt together with Charizard's eat butt attack? Stupid eating butt Charizard.
He doesn't have an attack like that, Junior. He spits fire.
Well, what would y'all do with spitting fire? Burn down an orphanage?
No, why would we burn down an orphanage?
Well, tell me what you do with his fire spitting attack then.
Well, I probably would, like, maybe buy candles and use it for my birthday, you know, get him to light it on fire.
Light birthday candles? Get wrecked, scrub. You're stupid.
How dare you, Junior? Your idea is stupider.
Well, no, it's not. My ideas are amazing. I'm like Steve Jobs, dude.
All right, you stupid brats. Time for you to shut up and, you know, go to sleep. Especially you, because you're my son. I don't care about you.
Oh, well, Dad, why do we have to go to sleep?
Well, it's dark outside. Do you not see that night sky?
Well, it's actually only 5 o'clock. It's getting darker since it's the winter time.
Well, I don't care. You can take your smart butt to sleep. I don't care about how dark it is, what time it is, what day it is. Oh. And tell your ugly friend it's time for him to go home.
Hey, Joseph, my ugly friend, it's time for you to go home.
Well, okay. He didn't have to be mean about it, though.
And don't forget your DS.
Yeah, skedaddle, scram, get out of here.
Dad, why do you gotta be so mean?
Well, I didn't take my nap today. Why are you asking questions?
Well, go take your nap then.
Well, you take your nap. How about that?
Oh, I am. You
smart mouth.
Oh, you told me to go to sleep.
Yeah, get ready to go to sleep. Get under that covers.
I will.
Jeez.
I just wish I could play Pokemon all day. I wish Pokemon was real. Oh, what is that? Is that a shooting star? A shooting star. I gotta make a wish. I wish Pokemon was real.
What did I tell you about that? Go to sleep! Get in the bed now!
I'm sorry.
Right now!
I was just making a wish on a shooting star.
I don't care about your wish. Go to bed. You heard me the first time.
Okay, I'm going to bed. I'm sorry.
Talk to mine now.
Okay.
Junior, wake up!
What, Dad?
You're running late.
Running late for what?
You gotta go and see the professor and get your first Pokemon.
Pokemon?
Yeah!
They're real?
Of course they're real. What do you mean? I ought to slap you.
I made a wish last night that Pokemon were real. It must have came true.
I don't care about your wishes or your dreams.
Well, where do I go to get my Pokemon?
At the Pokemon Center, of course.
Oh, okay, well, I'm gonna go right now, Dad.
You should hurry up and go. They might run out of the Pokemon.
I have to go get my first Pokemon. But where's the Pokemon Center? I mean, I'm only 6, so how am I supposed to run to a Pokemon Center? I bet it's in that direction. Oh my god. Where's this stupid Pokemon Center? I've been walking all night. I'm gonna be so late. I'm 6 years old. How am I supposed to find this stupid place? Wait, is that it? The Pokemon Center! Oh my god, the Pokemon Center! Hopefully they're still open. I'm so late. Yay!
Well, mine's better because mine's a water type, and water beats fire.
Are you sure? Because mine's is a fire type, and fire evaporates water!
No. Dude, am I late?
Of course you're late,
you're
dude!
Extremely late, Junior.
Well, what Pokemon did you get?
Oh, I got a Charmander.
Lucky?
I know.
What Pokemon did you get?
I got a Squirtle.
Luckier?
See?
What? Well, what Pokemon's left?
I don't know. You better hope that it's a good one, hopefully.
Oh my god! I'm so sorry! I'm late, mister. Are you the professor?
Yeah, that's what my name tag says. And I'm the only person with a lab coat, so yes.
Oh, please tell me you have Pokemon left over. Please tell me you do. I'm sorry I'm late, but is there any Pokemon left over?
Oof. Sorry, kid. We only got one.
What Pokemon is it?
It's a Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur?
Yeah.
Who wants a stupid Bulbasaur, mister? Like, be real. Like, be real. Who wants Bulbasaur? He's stupid. Like, what is he? He's like a cabbage?
Yeah, pretty much. Nobody really wants him, that's why he's the only one left. I mean, you can have that one, and you can have like 10 more. We got a closet full back there that we're not even gonna use. You can just take those.
I know, because nobody chooses Bulbasaur, mister!
Exactly. I mean, you get Charmander, turns into a dragon, that's awesome. And then you get Squirtle, which, I mean, he's okay, but then he turns into a turtle with cannons on his back.
I know!
You can believe that. This guy just kind of turns into like a Caesar salad with no ranch.
Yeah, he turned into like this big plant, ugly looking thing. I don't want Bulbasaur!
Yeah, nobody does, but sorry kid, you were late, so.
There's no other Pokemon, not anymore.
Well, we had a Pikachu, he's kind of cool. Mouse with, well, no, some other kid took him. I mean, he was late, but not as late as you.
Aww, I mean, I would have taken a Pikachu, but stupid Bulbasaur? Come on, mister, I don't want a Bulbasaur.
Yeah, I feel bad for you, I really do. I actually really feel bad that you have to take that, but that's how we got, sorry.
But that's not my dream Pokemon.
Oh, what are you looking for then?
I want a Poliwhirl, a big Poliwhirl. Do you have a Poliwhirl?
No, you can't just take a Poliwhirl. That's like the second stage of its evolution. You gotta go get a Poliwag first, which, I mean, you gotta catch that. I don't have that.
You don't have a Poliwag?
No, I don't have a Poliwag.
Well, where do I go to catch it? Because I'm not taking Bulbasaur. Can I just go find a Poliwag and catch it?
Well, you need to go to like a swamp or something. I don't really know. I don't even know where to find that.
But, mister, I don't want a Bulbasaur. Give me a Poliwhirl.
Yeah, I don't have any. Sorry, kid. You're going to have to take your stupid Bulbasaur.
I don't want Bulbasaur. I want a Poliwhirl. Because Poliwhirl's big. He's like Poliwhirl. Yeah.
No, he does that. I know. I've seen it. It's pretty cool. But that's all you get. I'm sorry.
Oh, I guess I'll take Bulbasaur.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I don't want Bulbasaur, mister.
Yeah, I'm sorry for you.
So, I just take this and I'm done?
Yeah, you just take that. You don't even have to pay for it or anything, really. I don't really know how we stay in business doing this. And, I mean, if it gets hurt, you just bring it back and we'll heal it for free. We do that, too. You just have that.
For free?
Yeah, I don't really know how any of this works. I mean, I'm just handing you a career right here. That's your livelihood right now.
Yeah.
I might as well be handing you money. I mean, our entire economy is based on Pokemon, and I'm just handing this to you for free. I don't really know how any of this works. How do we function as a society if everything's just free?
Yeah, I don't understand. I mean, so I don't have to fill out any paperwork or
no, nothing. I mean, you can do whatever you want with that. It's kind of not even responsible of me to give it to you because it's like a monster. But I mean, hey, just take it. I mean, look at you. You're 6 years old.
Yeah.
You should be in school, learning, trying to plan a future. But no, I mean, you're just doing that and running around and fighting people and, you know.
Well,
I mean, that's what I did, so.
Well, anyway, I guess I'll try to make Bulbasaur cool, but he's not cool.
No, he is not. He's not cool.
He's stupid.
He's very stupid.
I guess I'm gonna go show my friends my Bulbasaur.
Yep.
But dude, mine's is a freaking dragon!
No, mine's a cute little turtle.
Guess who got their first Pokemon, guys?
I'm guessing it's you. What did you get?
Yeah, what'd you get, Junior?
Well, you know. I just got the coolest Pokemon ever.
Ooh, what is it then?
You know, something cool.
I doubt it. What did you get?
Junior.
What?
Did you get a Bulbasaur?
No, I did not get a Bulbasaur.
Oh, man.
No, I did not get a Bulbasaur. I'm way too cool to get a stupid Bulbasaur. I got the coolest Pokemon ever in the entire existence of Pokemon.
So if you're so cool, tell me what's the cool Pokemon then?
It's a big caterpillar with wings and dragon claws and it's gold with ice breath and it can bend the universe.
Junior,
this is too much. You're making up everything.
That doesn't make any sense, Junior.
Okay, guys, I didn't want to tell y'all because I didn't want y'all to get jealous, but I have a freaking Mewtwo.
No, there's no way you have a Mewtwo.
I don't believe that.
No. The professor guy saw me and said, dude, you look like the chosen one. You need this Mewtwo. I know that this Mewtwo would be good in your hands.
No, that's a lie, because he would have chose me.
No. So he gave me the Mewtwo, and he said that I'm going to be the next president of the United States of America.
No. See, now I know you're lying. Fess up, Junior.
No, it's true. He gave me a Mewtwo. Yeah. Okay, guys, I can't lie anymore. I did get a Bulbasaur. But before you make fun of me, before
you get a Bulbasaur, Cody.
Before you make fun of me,
hey,
before you make fun of me, my Bulbasaur is cool, and it can kick all of y'all Pokemon's asses.
I doubt it. Let's do it then.
Okay. My Bulbasaur is going to bend your Charmander over and give him a colonoscopy.
What?
What?
Yes, my Bulbasaur is going to just murder your Charmander. Let's go. Come on.
Let's see then.
Okay.
All right, Joseph, are you ready to lose?
No way, Junior. My Charmander's going to whoop your Bulbasaur butt.
Oh, well, you want to bet? My Bulbasaur knows Mega Beam. And you know what? I choose you, Bulbasaur.
I choose you, Charmander.
Charmander.
Oh, come on, Bulbasaur. Stop sounding so retarded and dumb.
Bulbasaur.
Charmander, use your fire blast.
Bulbasaur dodges fire attack and then jump or something. Good job, Bulbasaur. Now use Razor Leaf.
Bulbasaur.
Razor Leaf.
Bulbasaur.
What? Leaves, Junior? Are you serious? He's a dragon. He can take that. Charmander, use another one of your fire blasts and make sure it's a big one. Looks like he's roasted. Sorry, Bulbasaur.
Come on, Bulbasaur. Get up. You're not dead. Get up.
Bulbasaur.
Just return, Bulbasaur. No, I can't believe you won, Joseph. You cheated.
I knew my Charmander would do the work. Yeah, you just suck.
No, your Charmander has steroids or something. I wish I could just slit his throat.
Hey, no fighting in here, okay? This is a place of business. You see that sign back there? This is the Pokemon Center. You do the fighting outside.
Oh, I'm sorry, Professor. Well, anyway, my Bulbasaur fainted. Can you heal him, please?
Oh, yes, no. I can do that, sure. I can heal him for free. Yeah, really. You don't have to pay anything for that.
Oh, here, take it. He's burnt to a crisp, but can you please heal him?
Yeah, he'll be fine.
Yeah, my Charmander's awesome.
No, your Charmander is on steroids. I don't know. I'm just a sore loser, Joseph.
But look. Maybe you could find a new Pokemon when we start our adventure.
Yeah, maybe I can find a Poliwhirl.
Yeah, hopefully.
And then I'll beat your Charmander. Yeah, that's it.
No, you're not gonna beat him.
Yeah, the reason I lost is because I don't have a Poliwhirl, and your Charmander is on steroids still. But anyway. I just hate that I got Bulbasaur.
Yeah, I know it sucks. You got a sucky Pokemon, dude.
All right, kid. Your Bulbasaur's all right.
Yay! He's already healed?
Yeah, he was burned to a crisp and now he's okay. Can you believe that?
For free?
For free. I don't even charge. There's no paperwork and nothing. You can just have him now and he's fine.
All right, well, thank you, Professor. Wow. I think we should start our journey, Joseph.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go, Charmander.
Okay, Joseph, let's start our adventure.
Okay.
Oh, cool, Cody. Look at your Squirtle.
Yeah, he's pretty neat, isn't he?
Wait, why isn't he in his Pokeball?
Yeah.
He says he's claustrophobic, just like me.
Wow, so even your Pokemon has medical disorders.
Yep.
All right, well, let's go, guys. Let's start our adventure.
Yeah!
Catch a Poliwhirl. All right, guys, are y'all ready to start our Pokemon journey?
Dude, yes! It's gonna be so cool!
All right, guys, first thing I want to do is go catch a Poliwhirl.
Wait, hold on. We have to go to the gym leader and get our first gym badge, Junior.
Yeah, Junior.
I don't want to go fight no stupid gym leader until I have my Poliwhirl.
Well, I want to catch an Onix, but you don't see me running around random places. I have to go and get the gym badge first.
I'm gonna catch an Exodia.
Cody, that's the wrong game. That's Digimon.
What's wrong with you, Cody?
Yeah. So, if we can't catch a Poliwhirl and we can't catch an Onix, then what Pokemon are we gonna catch? Wait, what is that?
Free! Free! Free!
Who's that Pokemon? It's Poliwhirl!
Oh my god, guys, what Pokemon is that?
I don't know, it's some weird insect thing.
Well, I think it's a Butterfree.
Well, I want to catch it.
Oh, not before I do, I'm catching it first.
No, I'm catching it first.
No.
Don't worry about this, guys, I got this.
What?
Squirtle, use Bubble Beam.
Squirtle.
Free.
Cody, you knocked him out! Now catch him!
Yeah!
Okay, Pokeball, go!
What?
I don't think it worked, guys.
Well, what'd you do wrong?
I don't know.
Do another one!
Yeah, try again!
Okay. Pokeball, go! Oh, come on!
Oh my god,
you suck!
Do it again, and this time get it right!
You need to practice, dude.
Okay, this time.
Yeah, come on, go!
Pokeball!
What?
Damn it, Cody!
Oh, Cody, okay, look. Cody, you're gonna do it one more time. Get the Pokeball.
Okay.
And I'm gonna show him how to do it. I'm gonna show him.
You better.
Okay, before you throw it, say Pokeball, go, and then throw it at that little piece of crap.
Yeah.
Okay. Pokeball, go.
God damn it! Why won't it get? Oh my god!
I don't know.
You're pitiful, dude.
You know what? You don't get to do it anymore. Okay, Joseph, you try to catch him. Get out your Charmander.
Okay, dude. I'm ready for this. Oh. Charmander! Use your Fire Blast! He fainted.
No, he's dead. He's f***ing dead.
Yeah, Joseph, you murdered that Butterfree. Like, he's just a pile of ash. He's dead. You murdered him, murderer.
No. You got it misunderstood. You just didn't seize the moment and capture him yourself. That's why you're mad. I know.
You don't catch a Butterfree by burning him alive. You're a murderer. You know what? We don't want murderers hanging out with us. Right, Cody?
Yeah, I guess.
I don't want to hang out with losers anyway. You know what? Charmander. Hey, Charmander, come with me. We're going to go and be Pokemon masters.
Well, you know what? Go be butt masters of Pokemon. My butts, butthole. Okay, you know what, Cody? We're gonna get our first badge, okay? Our first gym badge. Come on, we don't need that butt much. Get it, butt much.
I bet you won't even catch any more gyms than me.
Hey, well, you know what? Lick a butthole licker. Come on, we're gonna catch a badge.
Time to make some classic white, deliciously moist cake. That's really descriptive. What do you guys want? Why are you in the kitchen, creeps?
Oh, well, Chef PB, we were waiting patiently for you to stop making your big, fat, stupid cake because I want a Pokemon battle to get my first gym badge.
Look, Junior, I don't have time to Pokemon battle. I'm trying to make this cake. I am hungry.
Well, I want that kitchen badge.
Yeah, I want that cake.
And Cody wants that cake.
Mm-hmm.
So you really want this kitchen badge, huh?
Yeah, and I'm going to duel you, and I'm going to completely destroy you with my...
What's your what?
Bulbasaur.
You have a Bulbasaur?
No, stop making fun of me!
Oh my god, you have a freaking Bulbasaur!
Well,
I am going to destroy you.
No,
you know what?
I'm gonna destroy you. Let's battle right now, come on.
Oh, it's nothing. Okay, come on.
Alright, Chef PB, are you ready for my Bulbasaur to kick whatever stupid Pokemon you have's butt?
Junior, you have a Bulbasaur. There's no way you're going to beat me. You should know that. We shall see who will win.
All right, well, you know what? I choose you, Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur!
Aw, Bulbasaur, you still sound really stupid.
Bulbasaur.
Junior, that Bulbasaur looks ridiculous. I'm totally going to beat you, and I'll show you how a true Pokemon supposed to look like. Go, Magikarp! Look at my Magikarp, isn't he awesome?
Chef Pee-Pee?
What?
Why is he making choking, gasping noises?
Because he's ready for battle. He's ready to beat your ass, that's why.
I think he's suffocating.
No, he's just preparing. No, it's a workout, a warm-up, something like that.
No, he needs water. He's a fish. He needs water. I'm gonna get him some water.
No, he doesn't need water. He's my freaking...
Magikarp,
why? He
He is my...
See, he's better now, right, Magikarp?
Carp.
All right, now we can battle.
Okay.
All right, Bulbasaur, you tackle on that Magikarp.
Maybe here.
Oh, don't take that, Magikarp. Use your splash.
Yeah, get him wet.
Maybe so.
Bulbasaur, use another tackle attack.
Maybe so.
Oh, you could have dodged that Magikarp. Use another splash.
He is
Bulbasaur, use, what other moves do you have? Tackle.
Maybe so. Maybe so. Oh,
that was a good move. Use your splash, Magikarp. Yeah.
You don't know any other moves, Chef Pee Pee?
I mean, I kind of don't, you know. I was busy making a cake. I wasn't really preparing for a battle, okay?
Maybe you should put him in the ocean, because I think he's going to die soon.
You're probably right. Oh my god, Magikarp, you're no help. Return, Magikarp!
Ha ha, Chef Pee Pee, I beat your stupid Magikarp. Now you have any more Pokemon that I can beat, huh?
Okay, Junior, I'll give you that one. You defeated my Magikarp, but there's no way you're gonna defeat my next Pokemon. Hold on, let me get him. All right, Snorlax, it's time to defeat Junior. Say hello to my Snorlax.
Chef Pee Pee, I can't see or hear you.
God.
Oh my gosh, Chef Pee Pee, the Snorlax is huge!
I know! How are you going to defeat him, huh?
I don't know, Bulbasaur. This is a huge Pokemon!
Yeah! But I'm going first! Snorlax, use your sleep apnea! Is that it? Seriously? Come on! Wake up! Oh my god. He might not seem that useful, but he is very dangerous. You better watch out!
Bulbasaur, I don't even know what move we could possibly use against this.
It better be something powerful, Junior! You better think of something fast. He's about to move. Ho, ho, ho.
Oh no, Bulbasaur, we gotta think of something quick. Use tackle.
Maybe here.
Oh, that was a nice move, Junior. But it's not good enough. Snorlax, use your congestive heart failure. Okay, so I think he just died. You might have won this one, Junior.
What? Really?
Yeah, you won this one, but God, this is a big body. How am I gonna move this?
I think we need a crane.
Yeah, something. But you won this one.
So that means I get my first gym badge?
Yes.
Yay! I won! Cody, I won! Bulbasaur, we won! We did it! I got my first gym badge!
But look, I'm gonna have to go with you on your adventure because my Snorlax and my Magikarp, they suck ass, dude. They suck.
Yeah, you can come with me on my adventure and catch more Pokemon and help me catch a Poliwhirl.
I'm not interested in what you want, but okay.
Yay! So I got a gym badge and a new friend!
Get the hell off me, Junior! Let's just start this adventure.
Yay! Well, what are you gonna do with the carcass of Snorlax?
How about we just leave him here and don't tell anybody? It's like a joke.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Ha ha, Chef Pee Pee, I beat you and got my first gym badge.
Look here, you little red-headed brat. The only reason you won is because I got this stupid, sucky, Pokemon. I hate this.
Well, you need to get better Pokemon, Chef Pee Pee.
I know.
Yeah, you know what? The next Pokemon is yours, okay?
Oh, okay. That's
unless it's a Poliwhirl.
What? We're not getting any Poliwhirl.
Yes, we are. We're getting a Poliwhirl. And Cody?
Yes?
Keep doing what you're doing, because you're doing fine.
Okay.
So let's go find me a Poliwhirl.
We're not finding a Poliwhirl.
Hey, kid, hey. What? Professor?
Oh, hey, kid. Sorry, I forgot to give you something.
What?
Well, this here's a Pokedex. It's a database of all of the Pokemon that exist.
Really?
Yeah, literally all all of them. There's over 100. They're all here, right here.
That's really cool.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it's a pretty good piece of equipment. It tells you anything you want to know about them, like their weaknesses, what they like to eat, what they like to do. Pretty much just whatever. You point it at a Pokemon, and it tells you all about them.
Wow, that's really useful.
That's resourceful.
And it's awesome.
Yeah, it's a multi-million-dollar piece of equipment, and I cannot believe it, but I'm just gonna give this to you.
What? For free?
What?
Well, yeah, of course, for free. Just like everything else.
Of course.
It's free.
Yeah.
That's so awesome. Okay. Thank you, Professor.
That sucks. No, I should be getting this. I'm more responsible than you.
Well, you don't have an awesome professor like me, right?
Yeah, kid. Tell you what, if this Pokemon thing works out for you, I'll get you a bicycle for free too.
A bicycle?
Yeah. What?
That's gonna be awesome. Hey, Professor.
Let's get him a lollipop.
Yeah, a lollipop. That would be really cool.
Yeah, don't do that.
But anyway, we're trying to find a Poliwhirl, and where would you go find a Poliwhirl? Since you know everything about Pokemon.
Poliwhirl. Probably like a swamp or a lake or a river or something.
Alright, well I know where I'm going. A lake or a swamp.
Yeah.
How are you going to get there, Junior?
I'll walk, and if I don't want to walk, he'll get me a bicycle.
Yeah, sure.
Whatever. So, hey, guy. What you doing with that shirt on? It looks like my shirt.
You enjoy that. I have to go.
Hey! Why do I always get the sucky people to ruin my life?
We're going to a lake or a swamp to find a Poliwhirl.
Whatever.
Okay, guys, who wants to be the first person to go inside the big scary grass?
That's a really bad idea, Junior.
Junior, what the hell is wrong with you? Did you see how tall that grass is over there? It could be rattlesnakes in there.
Or there could be wild Pokemon for us to catch.
Of course, there's some wild Pokemon.
Guys, I'm allergic to Beedrills. There might be a Beedrill in there.
See, he's allergic to Beedrills. That's the more logical reason not to go in there.
Well, then how are we going to get to a lake or a swamp?
Oh, God, you and your problems. I'll drive you then, jeez.
I said maybe you'll drive us.
That makes more sense.
Well, this is convenient. It's better than walking.
Yep. Now buckle up.
Oh, okay.
All right, Junior, here's your stupid lake.
Oh, my God, this is a beautiful lake, Chef Pee Pee. Yeah. I think it's full of Poliwhirls.
I doubt it.
Oh, my God. So how do you think I'm going to get the Poliwhirl to come to me?
I don't know. I have sucky Pokemon.
Poliwhirl, here I am.
Obviously, you know.
I don't think there are Poliwhirls here.
Well, yes, there is.
Yeah, I don't really think there are either.
What's that over there?
What is that?
Who's that Pokemon? It's Poliwhirl.
Psyduck.
Oh, cool! Pokédex! What type of Pokemon is that?
That's a Psyduck.
That's awesome! Wait, what is that?
That's just a duck, Junior.
Oh?
It's a simple duck. It's not a Psyduck.
Oh. Well, that's a Psyduck! I'm gonna catch it!
Wait, no. You said I have dibs this time, okay? You remember that?
Yeah. All right, Chef Pee Pee, you catch him.
Oh, are you ready, Psyduck?
Psy.
All right, Snorlax. You failed me last time. Don't fail me this time. Snorlax, I choose you!
Sigh.
All right, Snorlax, now crush him!
Sigh.
Now that's what I'm talking about, Snorlax!
Well, Chef Pee Pee, your Snorlax is like completely crushing that Psyduck.
I know, right?
I think he's dying.
Yeah, we better get Snorlax off his Psyduck or he's gonna die.
He's dying?
Yeah.
I just wanted to crush him so I could capture him.
Well, we gotta get Snorlax off of him.
I killed the Psyduck.
Oh, come on.
Come on, Snorlax, get your fat ass up.
Come on.
Oh, my God.
How are we gonna get him off of him?
I don't know. We might need a crane or a truck or something. I don't know.
Okay, on the count of three, we're gonna move, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Damn it.
Well, how are we gonna move him?
Guys?
What? I don't know.
What?
Why don't we just put him back in his Pokeball?
Oh yeah, return him to his Pokeball.
Okay.
Yeah, we
can do that.
Yeah, I didn't think of that. Oh, you're smart, Cody.
Thank you.
Since Cody knows all the answers, Snorlax, return!
All right, Chef BB, Psyduck is knocked out. Throw your Pokeball at him and catch him.
All right. Time for a new Pokemon. Oh! That's what I'm talking about. I caught Psyduck, guys.
Oh, Chef Pee Pee, I'm so jealous.
I bet you are. You ought to be jealous. I have three awesome Pokemon now. You only have one stupid Bulbasaur.
Well, technically, one of them's dead.
Yeah, one of your Pokemon's dead, so you only have two.
Way to ruin my fun, Cody. Shut up. God.
Well, there's no Poliwhirl here?
No, it's just ducks. And they're not Pokemon, so you can't catch them.
Okay. Well, I wanted a Poliwhirl.
Well, you can't always get what you want.
Well, what are we gonna do now?
Oh, no.
They just caught a Psyduck.
Whoa, that's what we needed.
That?
No, that's a duck, you idiot.
Oh, well, we need a Psyduck.
Yeah, that's what Boss wants, right?
We gotta steal their Psyduck. They just caught it.
Oh, that'll be easy. That's nothing. That's a piece of cake.
Let's go.
I'm kinda hungry, too.
Okay, guys, let's leave. There's no Polly Worlds here.
Told you that.
Stop right here. Prepare for trouble.
And make it double.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation.
To denounce the evil of truth and love.
To extend our reach to the stars above.
Wario.
Waluigi.
Team Rocket blasts off at the speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare to fight.
And we kind of don't have Meowth yet.
Yeah, we haven't got him yet.
What?
That was weird.
Yeah, I don't get it.
I mean, it was pretty good choreograph. I mean, like, there must be a flash mob or something. They just pop out of nowhere and just, you know, jump in a song?
That took practice.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Yeah, they practiced that.
What do y'all want? We want your Psyduck!
Yeah, that's right. Boss wants it.
Yeah, we need it, so if you won't give it to us, we're gonna take it.
Oh, yeah.
What? No, I'm not giving you my Psyduck. I just caught it!
Yeah,
I'm in love now.
Yeah, and you can't keep it, Psyduck, because he caught it fair and square.
Yeah, that's right. You hear this little brat?
What?
You hear that, Waluigi? He's a tough guy.
Oh, well, if you won't give him to us, then we'll just take it.
Yeah.
Cough and go. Yeah.
Oh, you're in trouble now.
What?
Cover.
Wait, what type of Pokemon is that?
Ew, he looks weird.
Oh, let me get my Pokedex.
Wait, we don't have time for that.
Cover.
Oh, God.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I might have lung disease after this.
I can't see anything. Let's go steal it. Let's go steal a Psyduck.
Oh, God, we can't think this through.
Yeah, it affects them, but it also affects us.
Ow.
Oh, I can't see anything.
I can't breathe.
Let's go steal their Psyduck. Just grab any Pokeball you see. Grab any Pokeball.
Okay, I got it.
I can't see anything. Let's get out of here, guys.
God. Oh, let's go to the car.
Okay, guys, hurry up and get in the car.
Okay, get in the car. Wario, please tell me you got the Psyduck.
Of course, I didn't fail you.
Oh, give me it. Oh, yes, our boss is going to be so happy.
I know, right?
Oh, let's see this. Let's see this beautiful Psyduck. Bulbasaur!
What?
You got a stupid Bulbasaur instead of a Psyduck?
I didn't mean to. I mean, it was kind of smoky. I just grabbed the first one I seen.
Stupid idiot. Get out of here, Bulbasaur. Get out of here.
Bulbasaur.
No, you idiot. You failed it.
Oh, ow. Boss will understand. Oh, my God. That smoke was killing me, guys.
Yeah, it was. Do you have your Psyduck?
Of course I do. I'm so happy.
Wait, where's my Bulbasaur, guys?
I don't know. What?
Oh, there's Bulbasaur!
What is he doing outside?
Stupid Bulbasaur, what are you doing out of your Pokeball? Get in here! Stupid Bulbasaur! Stupid Bulbasaur, where's my Pokeball at? You're out of... This is so dumb, I hate having a Bulbasaur!
That's why I have a Psyduck! What?
It should have been mine. Whatever. Where are we going now? The sun's going down.
Well, we're going home. What do you mean, where are we going?
We can go home?
Yeah, we're not homeless. What's wrong with you, Junior?
Well, in the Pokemon show, they couldn't go. Okay, well, we should go home.
You're so ridiculous. You need to stop watching TV.
Oh, I can't believe I didn't get a Polly World. Oh,
shut up, Junior. I told you there weren't going to be any Polly Worlds at that stupid lake.
Well, I've been waiting all day to get my first gym badge. So come on, Chef Pee-Pee, let's battle.
What? Chef Pee-Pee, I forgot you're still a gym leader. You have to go fight him so he can get his first gym badge.
Oh, I forgot about that. Between cooking and gym leading, well, I'll fight him with my new Psyduck.
Go get him, Chef Pee-Pee. Go get him, Chef Pee-Pee.
All right, Chef Pee-Pee, I'm ready when you are.
Oh, no worries. Prepare to get murdered. All right, Psyduck, get him.
Psyduck.
Oh, look at my beautiful Psyduck. Isn't he gorgeous?
Psyduck.
I gotta admit, it's a pretty cool Psyduck, but he's no match for Gary. Let's go, Gary! Gary's ready for the action.
I don't see Gary in my Pokédex. He's not a real Pokemon.
Yeah, Junior is right. Use a real Pokemon. That's cheating. Nobody wants to use Gary.
Oh, well... Gary! I got a real Pokemon for you this time, though! I choose you, Jigglypuff!
Jigglypuff!
Ho-ho-ho! That man is awesome!
Whoa,
a Jigglypuff!
Oh, well, you have a Jigglypuff. Well, it's girly and pink! Ha ha! Well, Psyduck, use your smack!
Sorry.
Ooh, I know that hurt!
Jigglypuff, are you okay?
Jigglypuff.
Do you need me to kiss it? Oh, it's okay though! Sing them to sleep, Jigglypuff!
What is that supposed to do? That's a stupid move! It's not even...
Sorry.
Doing anything.
No, Chef Baby, don't fall asleep! Don't fall asleep!
Oh. Yeah, Jigglypuff, we put him to sleep! I'm gonna go and take their wallet and the badge! You can just do whatever you want.
Jigglypuff!
Alright, Jigglypuff, I got the wallet and the badge. What do you do?
Jiggle.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Bellsprout.
Oh, man, guys, we're never going to catch a Poliwhirl at this rate.
Julius, shut up about the stupid Poliwhirl, okay? I'm more concerned about Jigglypuff drawing on our faces.
Well, the ink came off, so stop being a whiny push, Chef Pee-Pee.
You do some really rude things, though.
Guys?
What?
What is that?
Whoa! I think that's a Pokemon or a weed or something.
Yeah, it looks like grass.
Oh, let me get my Pokédex to see if it's a Pokemon.
That is Bellsprout, the plant-based Pokemon.
Whoa, cool, guys! It's a Bellsprout! I want to catch it!
No. I think it's my turn to catch it now.
Wait, no, you caught like the last like two Pokemon!
Well, it's still my turn to catch it because you're always complaining about a Poliwhirl and I don't want to hear that anymore.
No, I want to catch the Bellsprout because it looks like a cool like, little weed thing.
No, I'm going to get it.
No, I'm going to get it. No, I want it. You'll be a big
Wait,
Cody?
What? I only have one Pokemon. I think I should get it.
Fine, Cody. You can have it.
Okay. Hey there, little Bellsprout. You want to be friends?
Cody, you're not supposed to be nice to him. You're supposed to beat him up and catch him.
But that would be mean.
That's what you have to do, Cody. You're not going to be a Pokemon master if you don't beat up Pokemon and catch him.
But it's just a cute little weed.
But you got to kill him. What if he runs away?
Well, he's a weed, Junior. He's not going to run away.
Well, then catch him. Hurry up.
Okay. Squirtle, use a punch, I guess.
Squirtle!
Squirtle! Now throw your Pokeball at him! Come on, catch him!
Okay, let me get it. Yeah. Okay, guys, I get my Pokeball, and I'm ready to catch it.
All right, Cody, you better not mess this up like the Butterfree.
I won't. I can do it this time.
All right, come on, go!
Pokeball.
Throw it!
Go!
Oh my god, Cody, you did it! You caught Bellsprout!
We did it! Squirtle, we did it! We caught a Bellsprout! Come here, you!
Squirtle!
What the hell? What is wrong with Cody? Why is he kissing a freaking Pokemon?
I don't know why. Cody, stop! Stop, Cody, that's weird. That's illegal, I think.
That's gross, Cody!
That's illegal, right?
Yeah, it's bestiality! What the hell is going on?
Sorry, I gotta get carried away.
Just get your stupid Bellsprout, and let's go find my Poli! What is that? Should I be, what's up in that tree?
I don't know. What is that?
Let's go check it out. Whoa, guys! That's a new Pokemon! What Pokemon is that?
I don't know, but he looks pretty. Yeah. I want it.
I wonder what Pokemon that is.
Junior, I think it's pretty clear what it is.
Hold on, I'm asking my Pokedex. Pokedex, what Pokemon is that?
Junior, it's a Weedle.
No, shh! Pokedex, what is that?
That is a Weedle.
Guys, it's a Weedle!
Oh man, a Weedle!
As well.
That is awesome! I am gonna catch it!
No, I am catching it. I already have my Pokeball out, and we're not going through this again.
But I wanna catch it! It looks so cute! It has a little horn! It's a Pegasus!
It's not a fucking look, just get out of the way, Junior. Weedle, I'm catching you!
See, it didn't work! You have to beat him up first! Get your stupid Pokemon to beat him up!
Well, I wasn't prepared! Look, I'm gonna get him.
Weedle!
Okay, I got the Pokeball.
What Pokemon did you choose to battle him?
Don't worry about it. I'll surprise you. Okay, so Weedle's a grass type, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to use a water type. Go, Magikarp! Magikarp, are you ready to get down to business?
Carp!
Chef PB, I don't think Magikarp was the best decision.
Shut up, Junior. You don't even know what you're talking about.
Weedle's up in a tree and he's on the ground flopping.
He can use his splash! Use splash, Magikarp!
God damn it, you stupid, useless Pokemon!
Yeah,
we gotta get Weedle!
Yeah, Weedle's laughing at you.
Forget it, just forget it!
Weedle! Shut up, BB! What are you gonna do with that Magikarp?
I'm gonna beat the stupid Weedle with the Magikarp!
No, you have to let Magikarp fight by himself. You can't pick him up with him.
Oh, this stupid Weedle wants to tease me. I'm gonna beat the mess out of him, okay?
No,
so
you just
stand back or you're gonna get in the way.
Oh, okay.
You prepared Weedle for a beating? You wanna tease me? You're not teasing now!
No, he's dead.
No, he's not dead yet. He's not dead until I say he's dead.
He's a caterpillar, and you just...
I think you killed him.
What, you want next?
No, I don't.
I'm good.
Just settle your business with him and catch him.
Okay. You're not so tough, are you, stupid little Weedle?
Alright, Chef Pee-Pee,
what?
Just hurry up and catch him. Stop torturing him.
Just get out of the way. Let me get my Pokeball. Guys, you thought I wouldn't catch him, but I got him!
No, I never said you weren't gonna catch him. I just said, catch him. You
just shut up, okay?
That was
you're
bad.
Just mad because I got him and you didn't. That's
well,
what it is.
Well, kind of. I wanted the Pegasus Centipede. Anyway, let's go catch a Poliwhirl.
Oh my God, Junior, where are we gonna catch a stupid ass Poliwhirl? We searched at a water source and then we came back here and we searched under these trees. Where are we gonna get this stupid Poliwhirl?
He might be in those woods over there. I'm gonna go look.
Go and look. I hope you get bitten.
All right, there has to be a Poliwhirl in those woods. There just has to be.
Tell me where. All I see is branches. Oh, you're never gonna find this stupid Poliwhirl.
What? Did you?
What is that?
Whoa, what is that? It's another Pokemon. We're getting so lucky today.
That's a damn snake.
No, it's purple, and I'm gonna pet it.
What's wrong with you?
Ow!
Damn idiot!
Baby!
Now I got to the damn hospital.
Take me to the hospital!
Come on!
Oh my God, it hurts! It hurts!
Shut up, Junior!
It hurts!
Hi, welcome to the Pokemon Center!
Oh, hi, is there any way that you can help this little brat?
Oh, what happened?
I got bit by a snake!
Yeah...
Is he a Pokemon?
No.
Sorry, then we can't help him.
What?
God, what kind of hospital is this?
You can't help me because I'm not a Pokemon?
No, it's a Pokemon hospital. We can help the Pokemans, but not you.
That makes no sense! So, where's the closest real hospital?
What's that?
Are you serious? Like if I got hurt, like if I banged my head against this wall, and I needed to see a real doctor, like where would I go?
What?
Oh God, it hurts! Oh, if someone, Chevy, you have to suck the venom out, please!
What? No, hell no, I'm not doing that! No.
So,
well, I'll do it.
You will, Cody?
Yes,
okay,
yes.
Suck the venom out.
You guys are so freaking weird.
Cody, that's
I'll
not
take your Pokeball.
Cody, that's not the wound.
Please, can you fix this for me? Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Cody.
You guys are so gross.
I think it feels better now.
All right, all healed.
Oh, thank you, ma'am. You didn't really help with anything else today.
Okay, that's.
Stay back here.
What?
Yo, bro. I think you need to fight me, bro.
What? Who are you?
I'm Ash Ketchum, bro.
Ash Ketchum?
Yeah.
Whoa, what type of Pokemon is that?
That's just my Pikachu, bro. Pikachu!
Whoa, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Chef Pee-Pee, do you think I should battle him?
Yeah. Oh, you need to make a wager with him, though. Like, try to take his Pikachu if you beat him.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, if I win the battle, can I keep your Pikachu?
Sure, bro. But if I win, I gotta take your Pokemon. What's your stupid Pokemon, bro?
Oh. Well, my Pokemon is kind of stupid, but...
What is it?
It's a Bulbasaur. Stop laughing at me! Stop laughing at me!
I'm sorry, but it's a Bulbasaur.
Well, my Bulbasaur will kick your Pikachu's butt!
No, bro.
Let's battle!
Yeah, okay. Pikachu, go out there, bro! Pikachu! Okay, bro. You see my Pikachu, now see your Bulbasaur, bro.
Okay, it's called a Bulbasaur, but alright.
Whatever.
Alright, let's go Bulbasaur!
Moving you!
Bro, your Bulbasaur looks so stupid!
Hey, stop making fun of my Pokemon! My Bulbasaur is 10 times stronger than your Pika Poop!
Whatever, bro.
Anyway, who gets to attack first?
You can go first, I don't even care.
Alright, Bulbasaur, let's show him your inner strength. No more being made fun of, okay? Tackle.
Bulbasaur!
Yeah, Bulbasaur, that was good.
Didn't even do anything, bro. Pikachu, use Thunderbolt.
Pikachu!
Bulbasaur, are you okay?
Okay, stay in there, Bulbasaur. Come on. That stupid rat can't do anything. Use Thunder Leaf.
Barbecue.
Just use Tackle again.
Pikachu.
Yeah, that was good.
Barbecue. You didn't do anything, man.
Hey, Junior, buddy, you're losing.
Yeah, Junior, you have a plant dinosaur, for God's sake. Do something cooler.
I know that, guys, but my stupid Bulbasaur doesn't know any more moves.
All right, Pikachu, like, use Shockwave or something.
Shockwave?
Pikachu!
Bulbasaur!
Bulbasaur, are you okay?
He's confused, bro. So stupid.
Chef Bibi, throw me something that'll help me out.
Junior, here!
I got it!
Pikachu!
What?
No! What? Oh, man!
Thanks, Chef Bibi!
Did
I technically win?
I guess so, bro!
Bulbasaur! We did it!
Bulbasaur!
Oh my God! What's happening?
I think he's evolving!
Bro!
Bulbasaur? What? He evolved into an Ivysaur!
Oh my God, Junior! That's freaking hilarious!
What?
Your freaking Pokemon changed into something even more ridiculous! He's so retarded, look at him!
Yeah, he got smaller and... This is stupid!
Well, you know what's even better?
What?
I have a Pikachu!
Pikachu, bro! Speak to me, bro!
So that Pikachu's mine now?
Oh, not my Pikachu, bro! He's like my only Pokemon!
Well, I won fair and square, so... Come here, Pikachu! Yeah, I got Pikachu! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Okay!
Yeah!
Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a walk around sneak peek of the new place, and then y'all can tell me if y'all like it or not. Okay, so this is the new living room with the red couch and the red chair and the painting and everything. It looks all bright and red because that's my favorite color. And also, I just think it would look better for our videos. So the living room is gonna be used for, you know, Black Yoshi scenes, Bowser scenes, Mario scenes. I mean, it's gonna be mutual. It just looks really bright. We're still not done decorating it, but so far this is what it looks like. I love it. Over there is the entertainment area, the TV and stuff. I'm gonna add a tree right there and some more paintings and stuff. But for right now, this is the living room. You should tell me what you think. That's Precious being annoying. This is the dining room, so it is not done being decorated, but for right now we have the table. You saw this area in the Pokemon video you just watched. There's gonna be paintings all over here and stuff. We're gonna put a big painting of Bowser probably right there. But yeah, that's the dining room. That's where all the eating scenes and stuff's gonna happen. This is the kitchen. Now, this is gonna be the most important place for our videos because, I mean, 99% of our videos take place in the kitchen. So we're trying to make the kitchen area look as great as it possibly can, but I think it looks great. So I promise you I'm not gonna film something that doesn't look good. So we're trying to make that look all good. So down there, I'm gonna show that stuff later. We're not done decorating the rooms and everything, but this is my office area right here. There's a bathroom in there. And then here's my computer editing station, where I edit and make my hit videos. And those are all my puppets. I already showed y'all that. And the biggest update, we got a new Bowser. Thanks to Steven Cervantes, a really amazing fan. He has kept this Bowser in great condition. Like, it is perfect. Like, there's not a single thing wrong with it. It still has the tag on it. But yeah, he messaged me and said, "Hey Logan, I got a Bowser for you." And so he gave me that Bowser, and it is amazing. So Bowser is back in our video, so we don't have to worry anymore or freak out. So I'll say thank you to Steven. Also, there was a lot of other fans who tried to help out. Thank you so much. I did buy a couple other Bowsers because I would love to have more than one if this incident were to happen again, but I'm gonna make sure it doesn't happen. So thank you to all my fans for helping me get a new Bowser. That was amazing. All the help, all the thousands of messages I got saying, Logan, take my Bowser. So I'm going to upload the Pokemon video, and I will make a bigger walk around Wednesday when I upload the move out videos. We're gonna be uploading the Bowser and the Mario move out videos probably on the same day or the day after. So Wednesday we'll start uploading the move out videos. Also, I will, at the end of Wednesday's video, I will announce all the video game winners from the last couple weeks or month or however long it's been since the last winner I've announced. So we're gonna announce them all at once. So yeah, so that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna upload the Pokemon video, and that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah.
All right, guys, now that I got a Pikachu, let's go find me a Poliwhirl.
Oh, my God, Junior, just give up on the Poliwhirl, okay? Where are we going to find this damn Poliwhirl? There's no water around here.
Well, we just got to find a swamp, but we'll go look in those bushes over there in the forest.
Junior, we've been looking for days.
Well, I mean,
yeah, Cody has a point.
But I really want a Poliwhirl.
Is that what I think it is?
What?
Frey!
Whoa!
It's a Butterfree.
Cody, you have to catch it! Joseph killed the last one, so catch it! You gotta battle it!
Yeah, you have to do it.
You think you can handle this, Squirtle? Squirtle!
All right, Cody, battle it!
Okay, Squirtle, let's try a different move this time. Squirtle, use Water Gun. Squirtle, squirt!
Frey! You did it, Cody! Now catch him!
Yeah, I did! Take that, bitch! Have that water taste! Glug, glug! How about some H2 Pwn?
Cody, just catch him!
Teabag him, Squirtle!
What?
Squirtle.
Teabag him?
Squirtle.
Well, why are y'all doing that?
Have those nuts taste!
Cody, just catch him! Stop! No one else does that!
Okay. We did it, Squirtle! Yay!
Cody got a Butterfree, Chef PB!
I'm actually surprised that he did.
Joseph's gonna be so jealous.
Yeah, Joseph's gonna be jealous because he's a butthole.
Yeah.
Hey, Cody, what's wrong with Squirtle?
Yeah, why is he glowing?
He's evolving.
Your Squirtle's evolving, Cody!
So weird.
I wonder what it evolves into.
Wait, hold on. Why is everybody else's Pokemon evolving and mine isn't?
Well, because you have sucky butt Pokemon.
Yeah, no,
you know what?
What the hell?
He evolved into a war turtle.
Yeah, he gets smaller too.
Is he retarded?
Why do they get smaller when they evolve?
Candy has a speech impediment.
You know what? I'm glad none of mine are evolving.
Shut up, baby. Look, when my Bulbasaur evolved into an Ivysaur, which was smaller and stupider, and now you have a war turtle and he looks stupid.
Yeah, let's get wings on his head. That's kind of cool. I don't know what they do.
I mean, at least you got a war turtle and a new Butterfree.
Yeah, I guess I do.
To catch something.
War turtle, get back in your Pokeball. I don't really want to see you anymore.
Yeah, get him out of here. Hi, Chef BB. Where are we going to find a Poliwhirl at now?
I don't know. Somewhere near a swamp. God.
Yeah, well, Cody, don't be upset. Your Pokemon evolved.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
That means you're a good trainer.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so let's go. What is that?
What is it?
Ka-ka!
What the hell is that, Junior?
I don't know what I'm asking the Pokédex.
That is Pidgeotto, a very dangerous bird Pokémon.
Oh, guys, that's a Pidgeotto! It's a very dangerous bird Pokémon!
That's it! Ka-ka!
So tell me, what the hell are we so close to it?
Well, I mean, I want to catch it, duh!
What the hell? You're putting our lives in danger! Catch it, damn it!
I gotta battle it! All right, Ivy Shore, let's kick this Pidgeotto's butt!
Yeah, me too.
But let's do it like the old style, like they do in the Game Boy stuff.
Yeah, me too.
All right, Ivy Shore, use Tackle! Yeah, we got him! Hey, that didn't suck! Hey, he took away like all our lives! Oh, well, use Tackle again, Ivy Shore. Yeah, let's use Tackle again. Miss! How'd you miss? Stupid idiot, Ivy Shore! Oh my God, Wobo's dead! Oh, we have to use a Solar Beam. Let's use Solar Beam. Charging up? Are you kidding me? Oh, Wobo's dead. Oh no, Wobo's dead. Okay, you better use Solar Beam. Yeah, use Solar Beam! Hey! You missed! Oh, and now we're dead. Wow, Ivysaur, you fainted. Well, you're so stupid! Okay, let's get out of here. Let's run. You can't run! Okay, then Pikachu! I choose you! Use Thundershock! Yeah, rip! Yeah, we got Pidgeotto! Okay, now I'm gonna catch you! Yes, I got a Pidgeotto, guys! I got a Pidgeotto!
Junior.
I got a Pidgeotto! I I got a Pidgeotto!
All right, you don't have to scream it.
Well, I caught one. And now I really want a Poliwhirl, though.
No, we need to focus on badges.
Well, I don't want a stupid badge. I already got one gym badge. I can basically retire now. What? But we're going inside that forest to catch a Poliwhirl.
But you got bit last time.
But that was by a snake. This time, we're not going to get bit by snakes, because if you got bit by a snake one time, it can't happen again.
Oh, that's
true at all.
Yeah, it's true. All right, so let's go inside this forest, guys. Whoa, guys, look at this bridge thing! We should go on it!
No, you're not going on it. It doesn't even look sturdy, Junior.
It looks awesome, and I bet there's a Poliwhirl in that forest over there. We have to
go.
I need a Poliwhirl.
Why do you still need a Poliwhirl? You'll have a Pikachu. It's like one of the best ones.
Yeah, Junior, you're doing pretty good right now. You don't really need it.
I want to beat Joseph whenever I see him again, and I only have a Pikachu and a stupid Ivysaur, and I really want a Poliwhirl. That's the whole thing. It's the only reason I like
Pokemon. You're never satisfied. That's what it is. You're never satisfied, Junior.
The only reason I like Pokemon is for Poliwhirl. Can we please go in the forest? I want a Poliwhirl.
Oh my god.
That's good. Jeez.
Well, can we go in it now?
Go. How about you, Dad?
All right, let's go. Poliwhirl, where are you?
He's not right next to me, Junior, so why are you yelling?
I'm trying to find some Pokemon. Hey, is that a Pokemon?
No, that's a stupid ant.
Yeah, it's just a normal ant.
It's a huge ant.
But no, there's no normal ants. There's no normal animals. This is a Pokemon world.
Well, I mean, yes,
Okay, well, I'm gonna catch the ant. So someone get my Pokeball. Okay, Ivysaur, don't let me down. Go, Ivysaur!
Don't be retarded.
Okay, ant, get ready to die. Ivysaur, use tackle.
You just killed the ant, Junior. You're such an idiot.
But I wanted to catch it.
You couldn't catch it in the first place.
Return, Ivysaur. Oh, I really wanted that ant, Chef BB.
It was a stupid ant, Junior. Come on, an ant. Ant makes heels. It's not even a Pokemon.
Well, it's better than your stupid Pokemon, you dumb Psyduck, and your big fat Snorlax.
Hey, my Snorlax go hard, okay?
No, he doesn't retard it.
Guys, look, there's a swamp.
Whoa, a swamp, Chef BB! Hey, didn't the professor say that Poliwhirls are found in swamps?
Yeah, I think he did.
Whoa! Oh, so that means there has to be a Poliwhirl. Poliwhirl, where are you?
So you think you're just gonna find a Poliwhirl if you just scream at his name?
Well, if I sing the secret Poliwhirl song that I wrote.
Oh, it's a secret song, huh?
Yeah, the secret Poliwhirl song. Listen.
Okay.
I gotta get it.
I'm ready.
Okay.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for?
Junior!
It's not
your song, come on!
Lionel Richie.
No, it's Junior, the Poliwhirl song that I wrote. It's 100% not copyrighted.
That's not true at all.
What is wrong with you, Junior? That's a Lionel Richie song. That's not even a Poliwhirl. You didn't even say his name.
Well, where are we gonna find a Poliwhirl then? It's a swamp. How do you find him? Think about finding him?
I don't know. Just look around.
Whoa, look, you guys, a Poliwag.
A Poliwag? Yeah.
What the hell is a Poliwag?
It evolves into a Poliwhirl.
Yeah, it eventually evolves into a Poliwhirl.
Junior, you better get it. If it's gonna evolve into a Poliwag, world, you better get it.
Yeah, it'll eventually evolve. Just gotta level it up a little bit first.
Well, that's gonna take too long. I want a Poliwhirl.
It won't take that long.
What?
I want a Poliwhirl, not
a
Poliwag.
No. We came on this whole entire adventure for a stupid Poliwhirl, and you're gonna get it if you just wait and let it evolve.
Yeah, get it so we can go home.
But I want a Poliwhirl, not a Poliwag. That's dumb. I gotta catch it, and then I gotta love it, and then
You know what? I'm gonna get my Magikarp. I'll catch it since you don't want it.
No. Because if you catch it, then you'll eventually get a Poliwhirl.
So you don't want me to want it?
I don't want you to get a Poliwhirl. I want to be the only one with a Poliwhirl.
But you don't want it.
Well, I do, but not that.
Look, I'm going to catch it.
No.
Ah! All right, Junior, I'm going to catch this Poliwag.
No, Chef Baby, don't do it. Cody, how can I stop him?
There's no stopping me.
I guess you could use one of your Pokemon or something.
Oh, okay, what Pokemon should I use?
Pikachu has Thunderbolt. You could probably use that.
All right, go, Pikachu.
Pikachu!
All right, Pikachu! Look at dumb Chef BB. He's about to hurt that Poliwag. I want to use Thunderbolt on him.
Pikachu!
Pikachu! All right, Pikachu, good job! You stop Chef BB.
Look, you idiot! Oh, you made the Poliwag run away!
Yes, we did it, Pikachu! You're not getting a Poliwag ever, Chef BB. It's my Poliwag.
You're not getting it either!
No, I'm going to get a Poliwhirl. No one else is going to get a Poliwhirl, okay?
Now come up there and beat your ass!
Yeah, no, I'm gonna get Pikachu to shock you.
Look, I don't care about stupid Pikachu. Oh, God. Totally, nigga, stop. I quit.
Okay, fine. You're not gonna touch me?
No, I'm not gonna mess with you, okay? I'm not gonna touch you or anything.
All right, so we have to go find a Poliwhirl.
Pikachu.
Just had a Poliwhirl.
I don't want a Poliwhirl. I want a Poliwhirl. Already just evolved and everything.
Oh, my God. Where are we gonna find it then?
Wait, guys, they have a Pikachu.
Wait,
boss said something about a Pikachu, didn't he?
Yes, he said he really wants a Pikachu for some weird, odd reason, but we really need to get it.
Oh, okay, yeah, we gotta get it. Maybe I can get my nose job that I always wanted.
Shut up, you idiot!
Oh, ow.
Meowth! I'm a talking cat, how silly! Ha-cha-cha-cha!
Oh, yeah, guys, we finally got Meowth. So,
Pet smart.
Yeah, so let's go get that Pikachu, guys!
All right, let's go!
Poliwhirl!
It's not going Poliwhirl. To hear you,
Junior. Well, why won't he hear me? He's a Poliwhirl. He has ears, and I mean eyes. Oh, no, not these guys again.
God, jeez.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation.
To denounce the evils of
Meowth.
That's right.
No, Meowth, it's not your turn yet. You come in at the end.
Yes, just wait. Jeez.
Okay, continue.
To denounce the evils of truth and love.
To extend our reach from the
I'm a talking cat. Ha-cha-cha-cha.
Meowth!
Damn it, Meowth! We didn't even say our names yet!
Oh, coming at the end! Okay, skip the names.
Okay. Team Rocket, blast off at the speed of light!
Surrender now and prepare to fight!
Meowth!
No, yeah, Meowth! That's correct!
Meowth!
That's right! Meowth!
Damn it, Meowth!
Cha-cha-cha!
Just go and stand in the corner!
We're getting you neutered! Ah, oh,
these guys are so annoying! Pikachu, use Thunderbolt on them!
Pikachu!
Team Rocket, blasting off again!
Are they dead?
They're f***ing dead, man.
I'm pretty sure they're dead.
They left the stratosphere, I think.
Their ass is roasted.
They're dead.
Yeah. Well, all right, guys, let's go look for this Poliwhirl.
Yeah, come on.
Again.